Welcome to July's video, The Big Heat, 16 miles across Surrey. First mile is all uphill to a place called Gibbet Hill, which is where we are now. Second highest hill in Surrey, and on a clear day you can see the skyline of London 40 miles away. The heat is on. So 3.5 miles done, just another 12.5 to go. I have had a small fall going down quite a rocky downhill stretch. Probably can't see it, but scraped my elbow and my knee. But yeah, all good. The heat is on. This part of the run is on Hankley Common, which is owned by the Ministry of Defence. If you listen carefully and look carefully, you may see soldiers in full face paint with ammunition running around, and you can just hear gunfire. But we're assured it's reservists on training. We're still on sand. And not far from here, there is a thing called the Lion's Mouth. Lion's Mouth is a 100-metre long concrete wall built during the war, which they call the Atlantic Wall. This is used by troops to practice breaching defences on the D-Day landings. So, running through a piece of history. Once again, sand underfoot. What are we? 7 miles in. I'm taking a breather. So, they say, well, the myth is that this area was formed by underground water eroding the sandstone that's on top of a clay basin, and so it collapsed. That's the myth, but the truth is that the god Thor and the devil were always having fights around here, and one of them, not sure which, picked up a great handful of earth to throw at the other one, and that's what created the devil's punch bowl. So all that nonsense about erosion. The heat is on. More sand. I could run up this sandy hill. I mean, if it was on the beach, I'd give it a go and then stop at the top and have an ice cream, but as I've got another 8.5 miles of this to go, I'm going to take it steady. The heat is on. And this place is called Thursley, which means Thor's place, so the rumour's got to be true. Just to the side of me there, that's the main A3, the London to Portsmouth Road. Much frequented by highwaymen back in the day, with this area partly owned by the MOD and partly owned by the National Trust. It's also a site of special scientific interest. because of its rare sandstone habitat. So they didn't widen the road through here. They built a tunnel underneath. And we're now walking over the top of that tunnel. So all the cars travelling between London and Portsmouth are right under our feet. So this is the final climb back up to Gibbet Hill, which is that first hill we saw at mile one. And it's called Gibbet Hill because it's the place they used to hang those highwaymen that they caught on the London to Portsmouth road. The significance for me is that from then we've got about a mile downhill to the finish. It tells me I've done 14.95 miles. So here we go. Not sure the significance of the Celtic cross for hanging highwaymen, but there you go. Thank you.